The 2017 Kentucky Derby will be held on Saturday, May 6th at Churchill Downs in Louisville, Kentucky. And one of the top contenders to win the 2017 Kentucky Derby is Gunnevera, who won the Fountain of Youth. The horse is owned by Peacock Stables and trained by Antonio Sano. The horse was a solid juvenile, and he has Mineshaft and Unbridled in his pedigree. The horse could go off at single-digit odds in the 2017 Kentucky Derby. Gunnevera didn't get much attention at the 2015 Keeneland sale, as he went for just $16,000. He was bred by Brandywine Farm and Stephen Upchurch. He is from the first crop of Dialed In, who won the Florida Derby, but then finished 8th in the 2011 Kentucky Derby. The horse did improve to finish 4th in that year's Preakness. Going back further into the pedigree of Gunnevera, we do find Mineshaft, Miss Doolittle, and Unbridled. Antonio Sano is a native of Venezuela and has his operation based in South Florida. He has trained graded stakes winners Gran Tito, City of Weston, and Devilish Lady. Sano took a shot with Gunnevera in 2015, saying, "I bought the horse in September 2015. I worked the horse 3 or 4 times and I said, this is my horse." Gunnevera will be ridden by Javier Castellano, who is also Venezuelan. Peacock Stables LLC is Jamie Diaz-Mangotti and Venezuelan Solomon Del Valle and Guillermo Guerra. Guerra and Diaz-Mangotti own the import-export company Peacock Trading. The owners have very little experience with U.S. racing, as they have just 22 starters with 4 wins, 5 second places, and 3 third places. The most important factor in picking a successful horse for the Kentucky Derby is their recent results. It is hard to know what to expect from Gunnevera, who finished 2nd in the Holy Bull Stakes, won the Fountain of Youth Stakes, and then finished a disappointing 3rd in the Florida Derby. Going back to last year, the horse also won the Delta Downs Jackpot Stakes and the Saratoga Special. Click over now to check out all the Kentucky Derby matchups and betting odds on the board for the 2017 Kentucky Derby. Make a few wagers at BetDSI.com and enjoy the race.